Hi guys. I'm gonna do a everyday tutorial. You can wear it any day. This is what I pretty much do when I'm in a rush and I can't like create something. Here goes. So I'm gonna be using this Urban Decay palette and this one also, Get Baked. So I'm gonna prime my lid, which I already did that already. I'm gonna be using, first one is this one, Half Baked. I got the brush 239. Just apply it onto your lid. So you can see better. I usually pat it on because it shows up better. And use the other one. It's baked instead of half baked. Do that outside of the lid. Use this, it got a big one, so blend. Darker and deep. Sorry, I sound weird. A little more. Revlon Color Stay Eyeliner. Black is Black. My favorite. All time favorite. All time. Even there's good ones out.